Hi guys, this is Miss Barry. I just wanted to touch base with you on the introduction to 2D syllabus, which has class expectation, grades, and different types of policies that we do have. The first two art pieces you see on the first page are actually two pieces that I created. Later on, I will show you my web page, my personal one for artwork, and then my business one. So all students, you will need to make sure that you understand how to use Canvas because that is what we're going to be using for this class. It'll have projects, it'll have videos, it'll have worksheets if we need them. We'll go over rubrics, and this is also where you're going to be submitting your required photo of your finished piece. And you will need to make sure that you upload that as a JPEG format and not anything else. Parents are going to have access to all this information. You will also need to double check to make sure you're submitting your pieces into Canvas correctly because it is your responsibility. Just because you submit it and you slam your computer closed does not mean that it went through. So you need to double check that. It shows me on my end when you submitted it, date and timestamp. If it's not there, you did not do it correctly. If you're absent, it's your responsibility to get in Canvas and keep informed. I also will have daily objectives posted on the whiteboard. If you're absent, I will email you a screenshot of those so that way you're up to date. Homework policy, you are expected to be working as soon as you arrive. Don't waste time. Get into the classroom, go to your locker, get your stuff, boom, get to your table and start working. You need to also make sure that if we are in person in the classroom together and you need to turn in your project, one, you upload it into Canvas and then you give me your project with your name on it. No name equals no grade. All students will have more than enough time to get everything completed as long as you're on task. So once again, it's going to be your responsibility to stay on task. If you have questions or anything, please do not wait to the last minute to ask, and everything's going to be based on individual situations. Homework policy continued. I have the right to change anything depending on what the situation is. Do not work on other class projects or homework. If you do and I catch you, it's automatic detention. It's not, I'm not gonna, we're not gonna discuss it. Okay, so do not do that. Please email me unless, or do not email me unless it's absolutely necessary. I'd rather you come up and talk to me. And don't email me during class. You would not believe how many people that might be sitting right next to me will email me to ask me a question when I'm right there. So please, 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 please don't do that. Art supplies. You guys are going to be getting your own art supply bag. It's going to be your responsibility to keep up with these supplies because I do not have any extra. As of right now, we will not be using any liquid media. It's just too messy. We got to kind of play it by ear for this this first 9 weeks. We don't know what's going to happen, or actually the whole semester. So if it comes to the point where you have used your supplies and you need more, you need to show me what you have and what you need, and I will get that taken care of. Classroom rules, masks are required. They're required at McCutcheon. They're required in here. We have such a small area that it was going to be required anyway. Be on time. You must be in the room before the bell rings, not as it's ringing. And then you can read the tardy policy. No talking when I'm speaking or during announcements. That's very important. Water is allowed. I do not want to see any food or enter, no sodas, no coffee, none. Water only. Be respectful to everyone. We'll talk about more about cleanup later on because that is going to be a very, very important task. All 2D students are going to receive a locker in the room to use for storage. A lock is highly recommended. When you get your lock, you need to make sure you give me the combo just in case you forget it or whatever. These two pieces are student pieces that have been completed in the past. Students, you're going to be learning the basic vocabulary, including methods and the elements and principles of design. You're going to have to read. When we go over project information, it's going to be your responsibility to make sure you read over the rubric, and we'll go over the first couple, but after that, you should be able to do that on your own. You're going to have to be responsible for visually documenting all your stuff. Keep track of your own projects. Continued behavior problems. I really don't have that in my class. I've removed people before, and that's because they just don't do anything. So if that's your goal, go somewhere else. We don't need that negativity in this classroom. Grading, that is exactly the grading breakdown for TSC. I do grade projects heavily on basic construction, following instructions, and craftsmanship. So that's very, very important. You have to be able to take your time, do what is required. The little tomato colored pencil is a piece that I did a while back. It is Prismacolor. But it is colored pencil, and we will be working with that. Not Prismacolors, but a type of colored pencil. General outlook, everybody should be able to pass an art course no matter how talented he or she might be. Everybody's able to produce their best work. So you need to make sure that you are aware of that. Your best work may not be the same as their best work. You're just going to have to do what you can do, and let me help you if you need it. You want to make sure that you don't have an I can't attitude. You want to be positive. You know, it's always better to have a positive outlook on life than have a nasty one. Students not showing any effort and not fulfilling the requirements will earn a grade either average or below average. You're going to have to prove to me your different areas of growth as far as art. It is possible to fail art. It's been done. Be responsible for yourself and your own projects. Originality does not guarantee an A because the project has to fit the requirements. Quantity does not substitute for quality. I can't is not accepted. All projects will have a due date, and you need to keep track of your stuff. And if you have a problem, you need to see me ASAP. The piece that is on here is called The Blue Dog, and it is created, it's mixed media, and the mixed media artist, her name is Susan Klein. And this is a piece of hers that I own. And eventually I'll be bringing stuff like that in because we're going to be doing a mixed media project. Absences in makeup work. Now, if you're absent, it's your responsibility to understand what's going on. If you have questions beside, oh, I was absent, what did we do? I'm going to tell you to go look in Canvas, because that's that's what your responsibility is. When I sign up an art project, I would give a verbal tentative due date, means that's what our goal is, but if we don't make it, it's okay. I will give a finalized due date when at least half the class is finished. I do not have a 10th hour because I do AM detention. So I'm here like at 6:15 in the morning. So I'm not available after 9th hour. The room will be locked. So if for some reason you need to get in here, you're going to have to get a hold of one of the other art teachers and explain to them why you need to get into the room, because I'm locking it down. All right, so if you have any questions, concerns, you need to make sure that you talk to me. Don't talk to your counselor. Don't talk to your best friend. Don't talk to Mr. Flo. Don't talk to, you know, Caldwell Hopkins, because they're not going to know. You need to come and talk to me. So don't hesitate. And you guys got this. We're going to be good.